In this tutorial, we'll see how to bulk edit product prices in WooCommerce. We'll use the WooCommerce Product Spreadsheet plugin. You can follow the link in the description of the video to download it. To open the spreadsheet, you can go to Products, Open in a Spreadsheet, or you can go to WP Sheet Editor, Edit Products. We'll see how to edit all products at once, and how to filter them by keyword, category, attribute, and tag. Besides, we'll see how to edit prices for all downloadable products. First, let's edit prices for all products. For that, open the Bulk Edit tool and select all rows. Now select regular price. You can enter a new price for all your products, or increase and decrease prices by number or by percentage. Let's enter a new price. Now execute, and all products will be edited. Now let's edit prices for all products containing a specific keyword. Open the Bulk Edit tool, go to Select Rows, enter the keyword you want, and search. Now enter the new price, increase or decrease the prices. Finally, execute and all products will be edited. To edit prices by category, attribute, or tag, open the Bulk Edit tool and go to Select Rows. Now enter any category, attribute, or tag in Enter Tags and search. Finally, enter the new price and execute. Editing prices for all downloadable products is really simple. Just open the Bulk Edit tool, go to Select Rows, enable the advanced options and select Downloadable equal Yes. Finally, click on Search. Now enter the new price for all downloadable products and execute. The WooCommerce Products Spreadsheet simplifies your life completely. Download it using the link in the description of the video. You can find hundreds of tutorials on our blog. Don't forget to subscribe for more video tutorials.